WeatherWatch 12 is brought to you by your Chevy dealers. Visit your Chevy dealer today, where the 2010 Chevy Impala is revving up cash back up to $4,000. Get a 2010 Chevy Impala now with 0% financing for 72 months to qualified buyers. Hurry, the red line deadline is closing in.
Thank you for stopping by WISN.com. I'm WeatherWatch 12 meteorologist Jeremy Nelson with a check of your forecast. From the morning right through the afternoon, we should see all kinds of sunshine across the southern third of Wisconsin. Highs today, upper 70s along the lakeshore. Inland areas could make it into the low 80s as we'll see a northeast wind turning around to the southeast around 5 to 12 miles per hour. For tonight, perfect out there. Turn the AC off, open up the windows, a comfortable one. Down to 63 degrees with light to calm winds across the region. Now, a little change in the forecast for Friday. We'll see more clouds, a slight chance of a shower storm late in the day, and another slight chance of some showers on Saturday. If you have outdoor plans later Friday evening into Saturday, certainly do not cancel them, but don't be surprised if there is a brief shower across the area. No widespread heavy rain is anticipated. 83 degrees on Sunday, warmer, more humid Monday, a little better chance of a shower storm. And then settling back into the middle 80s for Tuesday and Wednesday. Have a fantastic Thursday.